Hello friends, today I am going to tell you another story of Panchatantra, and the title of the story is The Two-Headed Bird. A long time ago, there was a very old forest and lots of animals used to live in that forest. Among them, there was a bird, and that bird was very unique. He had two heads, one stomach and two legs. Whatever the first head used to eat, the second head was always ready to taste the same. All the animals used to make fun of the bird, and they used to tease him. One day,
"Is he a bird or a monster? He hardly looks like a bird. He has two heads, and look at us, we only have one. How come can someone like this be an animal?"
"Yes, you are right. He is not like any of us. It seems that he has come from some other planet."
After listening to the animals, one face of the bird started crying and the other head asked the reason for it.
"Karak, Karak, what's wrong with you? Why are you crying? Why is your face hanging like this?"
"Can't you see that how everyone is making fun of me?"
"Yes, I have seen this. But what we can do? The God has created us like this. We should be grateful to Him for the way we are."
This way, they both shared their work and sorrows and shifted their focus on the work. But where there are two utensils, there is a sound of collision. Similarly, that has happened with that bird. And both the heads began to think and behave like strangers. While one head liked to eat something as, and the other one wants something different.
"Hey, here is some food. Do you want to eat it?"
"No, you eat it. I feel dizzy by even looking at it."
And then, they both started acting against each other. Both heads ate food to tease each other and fought frequently. One day, that bird was hovering near the lake, adjacent to the forest. Through the waves, a fruit comes at the bank of the lake, and the first head started to eat that. But he did not give anything to the second head.
"You don't eat this fruit. It is not as tasty as the other one. You can eat other fruit."
"You should share this fruit with me."
"Why are you making fuss of such a small thing? I admit that. We both are different, but our stomach is common. That's why whatever we eat, that goes in our stomach. So don't worry and focus on your own food."
By saying this, the first head offered the remaining fruit to his lover instead of giving it to the second head. And first head's lover began to eat the fruit in front of the second head. Seeing this, the second head felt very bad and decided to take the revenge from the first head. And without saying anything to the first head, he turned away his face from him. One day, that bird was sitting under a tree. Suddenly, a fruit falls in front of the bird. Seeing that, he thinks,
"Oh, what is this?"
The bird glanced up at the tree, where he saw a lot of fruits. The second head thinks that it is a tasty fruit and thought of eating it in front of the first head. However, the first head knew everything about that tree. The first head tells the second head not to eat that fruit and don't offer it to him also.
"Do you think I am a fool and you want to eat it yourself?"
"Oh no, it's not like that. You please understand. This fruit is poison. Both of us will die if we eat it."
But the second head ignored the honest advice of first head and ate that fruit. And the two-headed bird died as soon as he ate that fruit. In this way, the two-headed bird forgets the meaning of morality and died because of disdain. So friends, the moral of the story is this, that we should never let the ego come between relationships.
If you enjoyed this video, Do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.